Hi guys, welcome to the next video on Linux tutorial. In this tutorial, we will learn how to use mkdir command to create a directory. Now we'll see the syntax of mkdir. Mkdir hyphen options directory name. It may be test or anything. Now we'll create a directory called mkdir test. We'll do ls. Here test directory got created. Now, if you want to create a subdirectory to the test directory, then mkdir test, just write test and give tab. So it will give test directory. Inside that, if you want to create a test one directory, then you can give test one. Give ls. Now, we'll go to test directory. We'll do ls. Inside the test directory, test one directory got created. Now we'll go back to the home directory. Now if you want to create subdirectory to the directory which doesn't exist, now we don't have test one directory, we'll try to create test one slash test. It should show error. Like mkdir cannot create a directory test one slash test, no such a file or directory. This can be done with the help of hyphen p command. We'll see how to use it. We'll just give a up arrow, use hyphen p. Now test one directory doesn't exist. Now we'll give ls. Test one directory got created because of hyphen p option. Hyphen p nothing but parents. It will create test one directory to the subdirectory that is called test. Now if we want to create a directory structure, then we can give mkdir hyphen p a slash b slash C slash D. So we'll give ls. Now a directory got created. We'll go to a directory. We'll give ls. Inside a directory, b directory got created. We'll go to b directory. We'll give ls. Inside this b directory, c directory got created. We'll go to c directory. We'll give ls. Now we'll go to D directory. We'll give a present working directory. Now we have A, B, C, D directory structure. If we want to create multiple directories inside this directory, then we have to give command called mkdir hyphen p name of the directory slash in curly braces directory names. We'll go to home directory. Now we'll issue the command mkdir hyphen p. We'll create a subdirectory to the a directory itself, a slash curly braces. Inside that we'll write x comma y comma z. Make sure that there should not be a space between x, y, z inside the curly braces. Now we'll do ls. We'll go to a directory, ls. Now inside the a directory, x, y, z directory got created. As of now, we are done with mkdir command. Thank you guys.